What up, my Padawans? This is Alejandro at Pop Culture Jedi, and this is going to be my reaction to Rick and Morty Season 3, Episode 6, Rest and Ricklaxation. Here we go.
Now, I mean, obviously if someone special comes along, but I mean really special, like nothing I've even remotely considered in the past.
Well, I want that kind of love,
that docking kind of love.
Oh, yeah.
Like penis in the foreskin kind of love. Just like warm, just like...
Goodness.
Everybody f*** off. We need to go on a quick adventure.
You said I could go to school today.
Let's go. In and out. 20 minutes adventure.
Morty's like sound effects. Jesus Christ.
Complimentary psychological detox removes all your cognitive toxins and purifies your system.
Whoa, this guy on commission or something?
I don't think. Are you on commission?
We're not on commission. You're paid by the hour. There's no incentive, really.
Oh my god, okay, listen. We'll try the machine, but I'd like you to try something. Try swallowing the giant ball of snot that's dangling around in the back of your throat. It's disgusting. Nobody wants to hear that. That's what you do.
Enough!
Man, did you hear me bite that guy's head off? Jeez, I really need to chill.
Maybe you should go through twice.
Everybody's
in your comedy, man. You don't have to bust my balls. You're not helping things.
Rick, is this thing supposed to be making that?
Oh shit. It's like the upside down.
Morty!
Rick?
Takes one of them to kill Rick and Morty, But this might do it. Run, Morty! Because you're worthless! The detoxifier! The machine didn't blow up, it worked normally. It removed our toxins. Where are the toxins? Are you listening, you stupid little garbage person?
Little garbage person.
I hope you know that detox sufficiently relaxing.
Hey man, listen.
Hey, you mind if I put on some music?
Not at all.
Weird.
Grandma, Terry Falls.
I just hit shuffle.
Are you kidding? This universe. I'm real proud to be your grandpa, Morty.
Thanks, Rick. I love you.
Get some. Right up your bitch ass, Guess who just discovered a new element? Think you could do that, Morty? Think anyone but me could do that ever in a billion years? You think if God existed, he could do it? The answer is no. If God exists, it's f***ing me.
Yes, Rick. I agree, Rick.
While you were flapping your parasitic turd holster, I discovered the toxic equivalent of electricity, Morty. What do you think about that?
I think my voice is annoying.
It is, and it's your best quality.
So true.
Oh,
now hold it down.
It's so true.
These two fractions. You don't know, or y'all just bored. Hey, listen, you know what? If we're all bored over here, wouldn't the common denominator be you?
Damn, Morty, that's hilarious. Normally, I would come down on any kind of disruption, but it seems to represent a positive change for your character. Class dismissed!
You done good, Morty.
You got it.
I did it, Morty.
I knew you could.
Hey, Morty, remember yesterday when I couldn't play the trombone? Well, check this out.
I told you, Mitch. The music was in your heart the whole time.
You might have all these idiots fooled, but I know you're so... You're hiding behind a confident facade. I know that because I'm doing the same thing, brother. I'm not alone anymore!
Don't
pretty bad case of haven't taken you to dinneritis. Might be fatal.
Hey, kids, I hope I'm not interrupting. Morty, a moment of your time?
Happy to help, Rick.
I hate to bug you with this, but after a morning hike, I started receiving very faint, highly unusual transmissions on my sub-ether phone. Listen. Hey, asshole!
You know, the only problem here is a big fat brain that misses eating all them big fat problems. Focus on the good things. Trust me. Things are good. Taking that away from me? That wouldn't be healthy.
Yeah, he's like the evil Morty.
Here we go. Ma'am, I'm afraid I have some bad news for you. Your money's no good here. I'll get the next round, sir.
Aren't you a child?
Only in the ways that matter. Morty.
Stacy.
I've been watching you drink, Stacy. I get the feeling you've got a hard job. I wonder what it takes to please you. That's the job I want. Part-time, full-time. I want to be good at it, bad at it. I want to get promoted, fired, corner office, hostile takeover, workplace accident. I'm on my knees, Stacy. Praying. Begging. Whatever you want. What do you think about that?
Okay.
Tink. Let's ask my grandpa. He's
coming home, bitch.
What is this?
This is the parts of your pussy grandpa that keep it real. Oh, and I think you dropped something, too.
I don't want to be on camera. I'm ugly and gross, please.
Should I go?
You're your own person, Stacy.
Then I'd like to stay.
Rick, please tell me you're not trying to put that stuff back inside of us.
Or you sentimental jackass. I finally get to live my own life. You said we were merging. I lied, dumbass. I lie about everything. Why would I ever re-merge with a pussy like you? So you were just going to trap us in that tank? That was your plan? Not was, motherfucker. Still is.
Oh, kill a brief hole like this. This is scary.
Great. You asked for it. Did I ask for this? Did I ask for this?
Jeez.
Yeah. Take it easy. Don't do it. I love you. Good boy. Daddy's little boy. Summer, get out of here. Go. Oh, who's that?
Oh, man.
Get out over there. Oh, no. You see that man in front of you? You're a good little boy. You're going to get him. You're going to get him.
Party at the Boomtown.
Toxic energies. Once I flip this switch, the entire world is gonna be just as toxic as us, baby.
As we praise our loving father, God is alive. We made him up for
money. Santa Claus isn't real.
Oh shit.
Hey, Morty, put your hands in the air. Yeah, you little piece of... Remember me? Didn't you learn last time that you can't beat me? Yeah, I did. And then I learned something else. This. That bullet is laced with an encrypted nanobotic virus that will disintegrate your Morty in about 20 minutes. Think I'd give it? I know you give it. Come on, man. I've been trapped in your pussy brain for 70 years of delusions, but this is the all-time weakest bluff that I've ever seen. Jesus Christ, what are you doing? He's cutting your time in half. 10 minutes. What is your problem? Oh, I had all my problems removed. My entitlement, my narcissism, my crippling loneliness, my irrational attachments. Mm. Honestly, I don't care either way. I hate having you in me. And when I say honestly, you can believe it, because we both know I'm too healthy to lie. Watch. All right, knock it off. You're not impressing anyone. Morty, not that I get it, but are you okay? Relax, quit your bitching, and you're gonna be fine. Grandpa's here. You think that's funny? You gotta have a sense of humor about these things.
Well, it's so twisted,
you're
man.
You're literally incapable of seeing the bigger picture. I guess it's just funny because you've never done anything but complain about me being in charge, but if I ever gave you the wheel, we'd be dead in 5 minutes.
Oh, Rick.
You poor, dumb, sick animal.
Oh, Rick.
Oh, just do it. We'll just reverse this.
Excuse me.
Man, I really overthink shit when I'm angry.
Holy crap.
God is not a lie.
God is not.
I'm telling you, these shares are hot.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. It's definitely a good idea.
Dwayne, I get it. Now, can you get me? Have I ever lied to you? That's right. And ask around. I never do, Dwayne. Let me put this real simple. This stock is a beautiful redhead, recently single, not looking to date, but ready to fall in love. And fate has put her locker two down from yours, Dwayne.
Wolf of Wall Street.
Two lockers down. So step up or step off, Dwayne. Blue pill or red pill? What'll it be, bro? Totally understand, Dwayne. You're the boss. Heinholz Biotech. $1.5 million at 33.
Yeah!
Go for Morty.
Hi, Morty. It's Jessica. Look, can we just talk for a minute?
Is that how long it takes for Rick to trace my location?
Come back, Morty. I miss you.
You miss the old me. You miss someone that loved you so much you never had to love him back.
How do you know I don't want to love you?
Because I'm not sick.
Ex-girlfriend? Should I be jealous?
There's nothing to be jealous of.
I just realized that I'm scheduled to speak at that fundraiser on our date night. I can cancel.
We'll be together. That's a date.
You are the perfect man. Oh, sweetie, I think you hit the wrong button. You didn't hang up.
Huh. How about that?
Sorry, tiny American psycho. Time to take the opposite of your medicine.
Oh, jeez, Rick!
I wasn't who I said I was.
You weren't a 14-year-old boy from the Midwest who ran away from his family and capitalized on his lack of conscience by becoming a stockbroker?
Oh, I guess I was pretty upfront about that, wasn't I?
You were upfront about everything. You were my soulmate.
Well, not anymore. I'll, you can keep the apartment and the drones.
You can't keep the drones. They turn into a little Voltron robot. They're awesome. You can't keep the drones. I need your help on an adventure. Need is a strong word. We need doorstops, but a brick would work too.
Okay.
Good to have you back. Have you ever been peed on before? Oh my god, yum.
This chick, man. She's the little freakiest stuff.
Got one right here. Grab my terry flap. Squeeze it. Grab it, squeeze it, tug on my terry flap. Hey, I wanna take you to a terry fold dance. Wanna come with me? You can grab my holy folds. Squeeze them tight. You son of a bitch. Suck my holy flappy folds. Lick my flappy foldy holes. My terry flaps in your mouth. Suck my flaps, you piece of shit.
Although only a handful of moon towers remain today, they were popular in the late 19th century. An entire town could be illuminated by... What the hell is this?
Thank you, Gilbert! Thank you, Gilbert!
That was great.
On the next Rick and Morty.
Next Rick and Morty.
Ready for our adventure to the lost city of Atlantis?
Ready as I'll ever be, Rick!
Rick and Morty Atlantis returns in 2 weeks.
Aw, 2 weeks. Whoa!
Yeah! Atlantis, baby!
Only on Adult Swim.
Atlantis.
And for even more Rick and Mortys, check out the new Pocket Morty avatars.
Alrighty.
Like Slime Morty.